Bienvenidos. I'm Jessica Tejeda for South Florida NAREP, and we're here live at the Don Shula Hotel, Miami Lakes, and we're here for the REO Forecast and Housing Recovery Update event. And I'm here with Tony. Hi, Tony. How are you today?
Good to meet you. I'm great.
Okay, Tony. So I wanted to know, what are you expecting to hear today, or what do you hope to hear today at today's event?
Well, I'm very excited. They've put together a tremendous panel of experts, and it's important to find out what direction the market's going in right now. You know, REOs are going to be here for a while and in the foreseeable future. So it's imperative that people get the education directly from the source.
Gary?
Thank you. It's great to be here. What an event. Very exciting.
Great. And what do you hope to hear today at today's event?
Well, what I really came out here to do is to meet the folks that have created so much energy down here in South Florida. You know, NAREP is a movement that's spreading all over the country, and it's all about Latino real estate professionals and other professionals who serve our communities, coming together, trying to rebuild our neighborhoods, trying to change the way the market has actually served us in the past into something that's going to be long-standing, sustainable, and strong. And it's connecting to a lot of people. We can't build a national organization without Miami, so we're thrilled to see what's happening here today.
This event's so important for this organization.
You know, we are one of the few organizations out there that is getting together monthly and providing education to the practitioners. There's been studies that the foreclosures have impacted Latinos more than any other culture, so that's why NAREP is important to the communities, is to reestablish that trust.
Tejeda for NAREP South Florida, and I have with me Natasha, who's the broker owner of Keller Williams in Pembroke Pines. Hi, how are you today?
Great, Jessica. How are you?
I'm doing great. So tell us, what did you think about all the presentations? We just finished wrapping up. So what did you think about everything?
Amazing. It was an absolutely amazing event. I think the value we provided to everybody that came out was just, they haven't seen anything like this in South Florida in a while.
Jessica Tejeda for NAREP South Florida, and I have with me Nick, who's a member of NAREP. So Nick, describe to me what the energy's like here right now.
Well, it's a fantastic level of energy with all the participants, all the clients that are participating, and they're impressed by the level of energy from all the brokers and mortgage professionals and related professionals that they have in this group. It's actually, I felt a real positive vibe and a lot of good energy from the people that are here.
Like here at Don Shula right now?
Well, you know, you can cut it with a knife. I've been to many professional organizations in my life. I'm a bit older than I want to say. But the thing that's happened in those organizations, it's all business. It's all cut and dry. But over here, there's a passion about what we're doing. We really believe and we know that we can change the way that business is done in South Florida within the next 36 to 60 months. We're going to improve our neighborhoods. We're going to improve the way that home ownership happens here. We're going to put a lot more people in homes sustainably than have been done in the past. And it's going to be this group to do it. So this is really powerful. And the energy, it's palpable. You can see it. The people keep telling me, I've been to other events, but I can't understand this wonderful feeling that's happening here. I want to come back. So that's the attraction.